Daily Hadiths. In this video we would learn whether Islam allow begging. Thoban, the client of the Messenger of Allah, may peace be upon him, reported him as saying, "If anyone guarantees me that he will not beg from people, I will guarantee him paradise." Thoban said, "I will not beg." He never asked anyone for anything. Thoban, may Allah be pleased with him, reported, "Messenger of Allah, said, he who guarantees me that he will not beg anything from anyone, I will guarantee him to enter Jannah." I said, "I give you the guarantee." Then Thoban, may Allah be pleased with him, never begged anything from anyone. Salim B. Abdullah reported on the authority of his father that the Messenger of Allah gave to Umar B. Khattab some gift. Umar said to him, "Messenger of Allah, give it to one who needs it more than I." Upon this the Messenger of Allah said, "Take it. Either keep it with you or give it as a charity, and whatever comes to you in the form of this type of wealth, without your being avaricious or begging for it, accept it, but in other circumstances do not let your heart hanker after it." And it was on account of this that Ibn Umar never begged anything from anyone, nor refused anything given to him. So brother, how often we say Muslims begging. May Allah help poor people. Ameen. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum.